almost feel the tension in the air. Definitely, this ceremony has everyone's nerves on edge. You're not kidding. The Major almost bit my head off a while ago, and for nothing at all.
Did you know Burkhalter and von Stauff still haven't shown up?
Ah, this is very bad. Something must have gone wrong.
I hear Blavatsky came completely unwound. According to Otto, she left right away, cancelled the whole party and headed straight for the ceremonial site.
Oh, Josef is going to be furious. He'd been planning this for weeks.
Maybe so, but something tells me that if tonight is not a success, Herr Himmler isn't going to care one little bit about anyone's plans.
You have a point there. Is someone there?
Thank you. Here he comes! Look! Look!